Hello guys and welcome to my channel. This is Mari Mac Games and this is a video about Deer Clubs and about new players on the game. I find Winkfried to be the most efficient choice for a new player when it comes to this specific boss. As you know, he spawns pretty early on the game. Night 30, first winter, and he comes again every winter. So, for a person that just have started the game, day 30 is really early. Winkfried is a meat eater, but since you have a crock pot, she is easy to feed. Since you need one meat, even a small one, and fillers to cook a recipe that she will be able to consume. Her unique ability for me is the way she restores her sanity loss. Even if she drains her sanity and gets the nightmares, if her heart is treated, she can fight the nightmares and get back her sanity and nightmare fuel. Now, since Deerclops is a seasonal boss with a massive sanity drain, she can easily handle him alone if you protect just her health, food, and of course an armor and her battle gear. I have also tried Deerclops with Wendy, and it is doable. But with Winkfried, I get him every time pretty easily. When I started playing DS theme, other players advised that you shouldn't choose Winkfried as a character because she is quite strong and very different from the other characters of DS theme. But after trying her, I have no problem with that, because I think the game is balanced and each character has pros and cons. And of course, I haven't tried every character yet to have a full opinion on that. For me, she is a choice that you can make and feel more comfortable when playing for the first time. Thank you for watching. I really hope I helped you. If you like the video, see you next time. Thank you.